Right now, China, I think even more than the US and other Asian countries are better positioned than Europe. But I think Europe has been always the continent that basically would bring the human touch to this technology. So I think you were talking about regulation, the place where we can come up with the right ethical terms, the right laws, and basically the consensus on what we should do in this kind of problem.
Well, I think it's difficult because it will be dominated by the big twos, the US and China. I think that we should take any opportunity to try to build our own industry. For us, I think the big challenge is to be able to be at least partners of the big two and not only to be under their umbrella or domination.